I have a compromised immune system, but I'm still only 21. But I'm not even worried because I just take supplements and, like, I self-medicate, so it's fine.